Well, sat here on my lonesome at the lovely Congleton station, if you can see. Got about 20 minutes to wait for first train taking me from here to Stoke-on-Trent. No one here at all. It's a completely deserted station. I think everyone's working from home at the moment, aren't they? Okay, speak to you again in a few hours. Bye for now.